Let's see if we start off test your drive. Let's see if we start off with a glitch today. Really? 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 I'm trying to turn my camera around. I know how to replicate this glitch now. If you sit on the main menu when you first load up the game, this happens apparently. Dead Space developers, help. Okay, let's publish that again. Give me 1 second. Okay. Delaying gameplay, but I quite literally went and just messaged the people on Twitter about the game bug that's been plaguing me every time I start the game. Why is my screen bounce off? I'm just now noticing this. Duplicate. Let's not link these two. Unlink. Okay, that's gonna have to be good enough because I can't get it to fill out the screen fully, so sorry about the little black bars. I don't know what's going on with that. Possibly a resolution change for some reason or another. That. Yoink.
Check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientist left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers
Elizabeth
are fixed.
Cross.
To maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. A Majina complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What
Station
harm some
now accessible.
To?
Thank you for your patience.
Hello, I'm here at the hydroponics. I am looking for the multi-gendered bathroom. May Altman be with you. I don't know who Altman is.
Well, in fact, take your yummy HP packs, dumb. Delicious.
What do I got for an inventory? It's been a minute. Great. You dare lock on me.
Don't touch.
Hi. Does it have to sound like that? Does it really?
Report in loop. Not creepy at all.
That looks very much alive.
Please leave.
Get somewhere. Are you trying to kiss me? It's okay.
Listen, I know my helmet's a little grotesque, but you know.
Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Who's Jacob? I thought you wanted to kiss me. What the fuck? Are you Jacob? You look like a Jacob. Everything the...
This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross.
Oh, record loop. It's not dead, it's alive. That looks like an alive. That looks like a very healthy plant and fungus.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Oh. I mean, that's alive. That's... Synthesizing enzymes.
Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution. Do not ingest.
Meeny, meeny, miny. Have we done the bloody suit? I don't think we've done the bloody suit yet. Equip it. Did the security suit.
Synthesis complete. Please retrieve.
I would have done like the normal box standard suit, but who wants to do that? That'd be lame. That'd be lazy. Box standard suit? Gross. Although the bloodied suit just looks like the box standard suit with blood.
Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
Emma, you're telling me what to do. It'd be sleepy. I heard you.
From workstation. Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
Damn, I fucking heard you.
To digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
In food storage in Eldritch Horror, can't you see?
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay, so if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Like her. She's got plans. She's going places. She knows exactly what's happening, how to stop it, and what to do with it. She's not like, let's keep it for science. No, she's like, vent it into the sun. Okay. Will do. Although I might have to shoot that. Now, I'm hearing noises. Might be my cute paranoia. Although I don't think paranoia is really cute. But you get the idea. Your aim, no accidents.
Oh, pew!
Oh god. Ugh. There's a door right here. For upgrade. Ooh. I haven't seen a necromorph in a hot minute. But here's a bench.
For upgrade, graph extended, new special abilities now accessible. Yay, nobody care. I could get more HP. Contemplating it. That's a plasma cutter. Plasma cutter's maxed out. Quote unquote maxed out for now. I believe it does have a couple more upgrades.
You could do fish a couple upgrades, couldn't you? It's your capacity, it's your elo, it's your damage.
Oh yeah, he's a ripper. You know what, flamethrower damage is good. There we are. 200 points of health, baby.
Woo!
Hot grounds.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Want this and this.
Discovery music, my fa- Hey! Stop with all the flickery lights, damn it. Die from the seizure, not the necromorphs. This doesn't look like a boss room, no.
One moment.
I'm back. Back in the boss room. Excuse me. Hydro, who to what? Yeah, you want me to walk into the very obvious room, but I want to explore. Yeah. Oh, there's one behind me. Myself in the corner. Excuse me. Ow, you ranged bitch. Motherfucker. Ow. Fuck you. Good. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Why are there so many of you? Don't touch. Motherfucker! Look at her laughing. How much ammo did I waste? Oh, 6 more rounds. It is only one med pack though. Oh? Full arsenal. Got all the guns. Force gun was in the first game, I believe, but it was like really weird to use. Huh? Eh. Fools. I imagine I can't walk in here. Take my enzyme. Asshole. Like me now.
Liv Cross again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't, but I'm looking for someone too.
There's a body attached to that. Where'd it go? Screen bounce too big now? Hang on. That's where it should be. But it's like, ah, oh, what the fuck? It's like well off. That's a lot of inject Weezers. We got one of them down. Is that you, Mark? Force gun just shreds them, brother.
Yeah.
Next. Glad those have priority. Who would like to taste of my bone claw? Surprised I have enough friends over here. Oh, more.
Yeah, boy.
Hope we're good. Oh. Let me get into maximum recline mode. There we go.
Refrigeration. Is there burgers in here?
I would have already been there. Hello. And who might you be, my unfeathered friend? Surgeon. Let go of me, damn it, Deborah. Got a what? I don't like that. Here it is. I heard a whoa. Where? I'm good.
Dead. Hi, friend. Whoa. Oh, kicking the shit out of me.
I can't keep getting careless with my shit. Oh, fuck.
Not my problem. How about that? How about not my problem?
I have a lot of credits. Gotta give me credit though, right?
What don't I need? Need that. Need that. Oh, this is a shop. What don't I need? Sell that. Sell that. Storage. I like the force gun. At least buy two of these. At least 50 of this. I don't think so. I think I'll be fine with what I got. Ooh. Hello, you caught my eye from across the way.
Toxic hazard detected.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like Nicole. I don't trust her ever since I played the second game. Hello, you wheezy son of a bitch. Ah! Jesus. And a lot of noises. I don't like any of them.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Two doors behind you. Waved at me, and sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
No, it's not. It's a marker. Fancy me and you here, huh? Flesh colored nonsense. Holtz rig. Yeah, but what's through this door? You feel safe here? Is that what I'm supposed to do? I feel safe here. Okay. No, it's fine. Don't make noises. I feel safe here. Shit.
Hazardous anomalies active. Quarantine activated.
I think I saw something else down here with us. I can't move, it's all sludgy.
Hello.
such a lonely day, and it's mine. The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day, it shouldn't exist. It's a day that I'll never miss. And if I go, please would you go with me? And if I die, please would you die with me? Burn away. Then there, but there's stuff. Yeah, over here.
Security card required.
I need a dick system key card. Fuck me, man. Squish, squish, squish. Dab. Isaac Clark. The medic. Engineer. Soldier. And fire-breathing demon. Hello. God. Oh, it's up there. That's just about just a random bar.
Security card required.
I didn't find a security card. What do you mean it's required? It's supposed to be in here? Supposed to go to this thing. I am the major confused.
Toxic hazard detected.
I see you over there. I'll be back in a moment. Okay, I have your stupid key card. Ow, you bitch. Tiny demon monster. Where are they? I hear them. Where are you, little prick? Hi. Come on. Don't you want to have some fun? Blow off all your limbs at once, you little bitch. Now you get the enzyme. Ah, you beating bitch. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the pole I shoved into the guy. Batman, help me? I'm not Batman, sorry. I think we're doing fairly well for ourselves for the minimal amount of resources I have. Oh, I know what's gonna come out of that. Squish, 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 squish. Squishy. Squishing. Let them around. Squishing. Flamethrower not good for this. Fuck you. Squish, squish, squishy, squishing, still squishing. Imagine not having enough ammo for that. Could possibly be me.
Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Bear? A flare. Fancy stuff you got there, bud. I'll take a stasis recharge. I have full stasis, though. Never mind.
Entering zero gravity.
It's like a brain? Alright. Ow. Ow. Motherfucker! I kinda rule to that last necromorph for the baby. Kinda a waste of ammo.
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting, entering.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh no. Not great. Ah! Spicy. Bye. I had to come back. Are they malfunctioning? I can't tell. I guess there's a shortcut door. I like him now!
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tube.
Pin rig to unlock workstation. Okay. I shouldn't be going that way. I don't have any side objective. We'll find out if we come back this way.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration. Toxic hazard detected.
It's the final weaver. Say I need some Rogaine to put in my head. Working out at the gym to fit my underwear. Oakley makes the shade that transforms a tool. Maybe if I work with him.
Or sorry, wrong line. That's later on. It's
hey for the kids to think that you lost your cool. And I'ma do the thing that I wanna do. Ain't got a thing to prove to you. Eat my candy with the pork and beans. Excuse my manners if I make a scene. Excuse me. Yep.
Fuck that noise. Ah.
Please, I need you. Help me.
Is that Nicole? Last one?
Toxic hazard clear. There's peace. Thank you. The Leviathan's metabolism is slowing.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Does that mean I have to, I was hoping I won't have to go back around. Oh, sure, don't unlock the bench for me.
Entering zero gravity.
Where? I got a jar of dirt. You continue to trudge on then. Here, Gravity, can you hold this for a second? Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity.
I don't trust any of this. It's never this easy to just walk out. Cricket.
I had a thing and I lost it.
Found it. Caramel. Fuck and you. Ah! I knew that'd work. The way to food storage? Yeah, it's unlocked now. Look at that. Oh shit!
Hey,
Oh, that hit me. I need something with ammo. Oh shit. Oh my god. Come on. I'm not sure if we're getting anywhere.
No, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it
off. Oh, come on. Oh shit, did I kill it? Oh shit! Is a lot of recycled people.
Exiting zero gravity.
Air quality's improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Chapter 6 complete!
Thank you.
Gotta start saving over these now. Alright, and with chapter 6 done, this is done. Sorry if I don't talk much. I do enjoy a good story. What else? Who's on right now? I don't know what there is to do, but I can try to ping a few people. Hi, Arden. I'm currently looking for something to do other than Dead Space, because I just finished my next chapter. What did you do? Forspoken in-game content? Who plays Forspoken? Not I. I could jump back into 7 days and start showing off the projects we've been working on in there. But I kind of want people to be here for 7 days because it's kind of boring to do alone. Oh yeah, there's this package here I could open. While I'm waiting for people to reply, might have to call Jonathan. How much did this cost you?
Jesus. Yep. Playing.